my favorite memories as a kid was when it was time for bed, I'd always hear my father play the piano. You know, most other kids would probably get bedtime stories of fairy tales and adventure. But for me, it was, you know, the music of Mary Poppins. You know, that was my father's favorite to play. And to this day, you know, all these years later, when I hear, you know, Feed the Birds or Spoonful of Sugar or Chim Chimmery, I always instantly go back to my childhood, you know, back when life was simple and full of magic and, you know, full of possibilities. And, you know, that's where the music of Mary Poppins, you know, takes me.